And today, and what we gotta do, set this cab back on. This is a JX95 case, and so we'll set and get them set back on. We gotta take out the brake pedal off, and gotta get everything lined up. And it's gonna go right on these cab mounts here. And it sits back on the back axle without wanna set it on that fuel tank or nothing. So anyway, I gotta go get my other tractor. That's what I'm gonna use as the brakes. We gotta roll it out here after we get the cab set back over. We're gonna push this one back, get it off the block, and let it roll down the hill. So anyway, we'll be there in a little bit.
Yeah. back just lately. It ain't saying you leave.
Yeah, I ain't saying.
Alright.
If you want, you got to talk loud.
Go ahead and ease it down.
I'm sitting back here on the back.
On the gear levers.
He's pushing the shit back here.
Make it back up. It's on the gear levers.
He's going back.
Thank you. Steering don't work. The cab might go off and do it. I'm sure if you
do it.
Alright, so here's the reason we had the cab off the tractor. The reverse gear, or no, not the reverse gear, the forward gear. This is the forward gear synchronizer. And as you can see, it busted all the pieces, and he had to actually back the tractor. It's about 5 miles from his house all the way to the shop. You can see it.
But look how little the gear is that pulls that 95 horsepower tractor.
Yeah, that's a 95 horsepower tractor forward gear right there. And that's the snap ring. That's how hard it exploded. The snap ring has been all out of place. And anyway, we had to rebuild, or at least rebuild, the forward reverser. And we didn't get to film that, but we had the tractor split in three places, so that's why the cab had to come off. And anyway, just a crazy thing that happened.